السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. It is Thursday the 18th of January 2017. And I'm here in the corner of Gutierrez and Salsa Buddhist. I'm not pronounced inclined because I'm a foreigner. There's some words that I can't ever pronounce right. But anyway, this is my bike that I just bought before Christmas. And it was supposed to be a brand new bike. I bought it in Union store. It's a non-profit, not fraud, owned by a young Jewish lady. I never met her name is Christine, and she sold it to me full price. Well, the worker that worked there, she said, oh yeah, she just got it. And supposed to be donated to her, and she got more than what selling in Amazon for free delivery. But anyway, I like it. Now, you know me and police department, they love me. It doesn't matter where I go. They just have a hard on for Mohammed Shaban because I throw them under the bus for the drug dealing and everything else. All right? And they did everything. I remember when I was in a young lad growing up in Egypt. Sadat. I don't know if I say Allah irhamu, Allah la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Anyway, these criminals that they sold our deal. But anyway, one he said, oh yeah, well, let's have democracy and discussion and stuff, and he has the university students because this is where everything starts, and then the government, they let the Baltagaya, they let all the criminals in the streets loot and rape and break and commit crimes as they do it here. You guys are a little naive. You don't know. You got no experience, punks. You got no experience. That's why you need all these clowns here, what so-called moderate Muslims and point of view and Muzammil Siddiqui and his clan and all these criminals to teach you how to do the corruption and to commit the crimes against the Ummah Muhammad, against everyone, everything, even yourself. So that young man got hit by a diplomatic license plate, a diplomatic immunity car, a diplomat, an ambassador or something. You know, and then they have no legal liability. They have the diplomatic immunity. I don't know what you call it here in the United States of America. But they do everything. They just learn. They're learning how to fight Ummah Muhammad. Punks. Anyway, they keep losing my bike, losing the port, so I can take a good fall, and then, you know, old man, you know, just fall off the bike. I go down the cliffs and everything, and if you have no brake, you're gonna break. You're gonna break your neck. Punks. They don't understand. Again, nothing happened without Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala decree. Okay. Alhamdulillah. alhamdulillah for everything. I am, you know, you guys are, you know, you taught me. You taught me. Punks. Anyway, so I went to there and I fixed the brakes and replaced the steel tire in the back with the one that's a little rough. So here, it's an older one, but it's a better wheel than the new one in the front here. That's the brand new one. And I got new pads and I tied the cables. All these cables were, everything was loose, you know. They keep losing this one and then this one, so you know, you got, you're riding and then the handlebar comes in your hand, you know. Can't steer. And this one also, this is the first thing that I noticed. And this one, all right, and they have the root hood rats do that for them. They're little, the little soldiers, the little bushers. Punks. All right. Anyway, I just wanted to let you know. Bring it on, punks. Bring it on. That's it. I am now the housing, they were closed because of flash flood. And anyway, the federal government, I am getting tired of you punks. Where are my children? All of them kidnapped, one and the one that they presumed to be dead or killed in a motorcycle accident and all that nonsense. Would you please just punks, criminals. Anyway, we need another FBI to protect us, because I'm very afraid for my life from ISIS and MISIS and ISIS and Al-Qaeda and all this wannabe that the United States of America hiring. We Ummati Muhammad, punks. We Ummati Muhammad. You know who we are. All right? That's it. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. You call me anything you want. You know where I'm at now. Okay? You know where I'm at, punks. For only a little while, because I like Louis Delaware. And now I fall in love with Hawaii. I was there a couple of weeks ago. So I don't know where I'm going to settle. But I wanted my family, though, to stay here in Santa Barbara. The settlement. No, the independent state of Santa Barbara with all the Sahayunaya, with the Zionists. So they can fight them. Because they removed them from Yorba Linda and Placentia. He didn't want them with their children. Punks! Punks! Anyway, I just wanted to let you know. You have a nice day now, all of you. You have a nice day. I'll leave it at that. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bestow mercy upon humanity.